nunca
te des
por vencido.
I'm talking Spanish, translating English, okay? Amigos de MD Latino, con la leyenda Oksana Grishna.
Yes.
Second place today. Congratulations. Oh, wow. It's an amazing routine. That's
Thank
clean.
Thank you so much.
That's a Transformers.
Yeah.
That 2 years ago, Michael Jackson.
Thank you so much.
Oh my
Thank
God,
you.
That's amazing job. Congratulations, the second
Thank
place.
You. Thank you, I so appreciate you guys. Thank you. It was wonderful routine. I got in love with this routine, but also I create this routine 3 weeks before Olympia, because it's supposed to be a different routine and it's supposed to be in Las Vegas and Planet Hollywood, but venue changed, so I have to come up with something. And these 3 weeks was so difficult for me to put on this new routine, so because it's fitness, but I'm so happy. I'm incredibly proud to be part of the Olympia. Finally, we did it, 2020. And of course, thank you so much to all organizers for Olympia to make it happen for the athletes coming here from all over the world. Thank you.
Second place, but the next year, on next Mr. Olympia, you come back for the first place.
I'll do my best, guys. We don't know what's going to be tomorrow, yeah. You know, so we'll see.
Congratulations. Thank you for your time. You have a good travel. Thank you for your followers. Your followers always say, how many times you take for your routine? 2 days, 5 days, 7 days?
I train every day. 1 day is my workout, training, acrobatic. Another day, weightlifting. And my routine performance workout take about 4 hours.
Amazing. Thank you so much
for your
time. Amigo de MD Latino, una gran leyenda en apenas.
Thank you so much. Gracias.
You repeat after me, please. Nunca.
Nunca.
Te des. Por.
More.
Vencido.
Vencido.
Lo logró. Vamos.